fans would ever have expected to see him in a 12th round against pretty Ricky Conlon and trading shots as they come to these last 3 minutes.
There's a hard left hook upstairs.
Every time you want to say it's the beginning of the end, the other guy comes through with a shot you can't believe.
Hard right hand by Conlon.
Come on, don't sit there.
They're trading shots in the kind of back and forth action that most of us didn't expect to see. Creed getting hit with some hard shots, but landing some of his own, and Adonis is firing back. Another pitched battle between the two warriors.
Come on, kid.
Creed spins, puts the champ in the corner.
Body, body.
Throwing body shots like he's Rocky Balboa. Going upstairs like he's Apollo Creed.
Closing seconds of the fight.
That's what I'm talking about.
Conlon is down. That is the first time in his career he's been on the canvas. You cannot be saved by the bell in the 12th and final round.
Ricky, get up.
Six.
Dramatic count.
Seven.
Liverpool. He must eight. Get up to preserve his chance to win the fight.
Right. Look at that. Look at that.
All right.
He's off.
What?
The bell.